YG, nigga, 808. Free the gang, little nigga. It's YG pistol in the cut. Up top, Egg West in this bitch, little nigga, you ready, no? Remember late nights in the darkness. The slow grinds the hardest. Committed to the money, so I gotta eat regardless. The ops wanna stop me, so I gotta go the farthest. This beam glow brighter than the sun at any target. I'm hungry, I'm heartless. My squad's full of monsters. We control the streets, don't let me spot an imposter. Got some shooters on my roster, some snakes on my roster. Of course I got a large amount of bitches on my roster. Smoke so much ganja, you would think I was a roster. Back before I had a stick, I'd take a knife and blood clot ya. Brush your op, make sure it's right and it's done proper. I've been doing way more dirt in my life than my own father. Take a walk with me, I could teach you like Coach Carter. Make that loot, don't watch the beef, gain knowledge and go farther. Instead of spreading hate, work together and try to conquer. Settle down and redirect your attention to what's logic. Police wanna stop us, government they wanna stop us. Our back against the wall, our own people trying to stop us. It's us against the world and God and Jesus here to watch us. If you put your faith in them, there ain't a thing that's gonna stop us. Hope you ready, defend your shit, cause shit get really deadly. Aim it steady, don't lose your grip, lean in if necessary. Your decision, do it right or spend your life in prison. Intermission, then you stuck in the loop of repetition. See me, I'm independent, get it how I get it. I smoke my broccoli, eat my cabbage and my lettuce. Yeah, and please don't test my fake, cause chances I'ma wet it. Yeah, it ain't about money and no bloodshed, yeah, we could dead it. Yeah, gang.
And gentlemen, winning in here is the key to winning out there. This contract states that you will maintain a 2.3 grade point average. You will attend all your classes, and you will sit in the front row of those classes.
So country ass nigga.
Excuse me, did you say something?
Worm was wondering, are you some country church nigga with your tie on and all that?
Right.
That's what y'all say, right?
And what is your name, sir?
I'm Timo Cruz, sir.
Well, Mr. Cruz and Mr. Worm, what you should both know is we treat ourselves with respect. We don't use the word nigga.
Are you some preacher man or some shit? Cause God ain't gonna do you no good in this neighborhood.
Oh, I live in this neighborhood, sir.
Sir, can you believe this uppity Negro? Sir.
Okay, Mr. Cruz. Leave the gym right now.
For what?
I'll ask you one last time. Leave the gym before I help you.
Do you even know who I am?
From what I can see, a very confused and scared young man.
Scared of who? Scared of you? I'm supposed to be scared of you? Nigga, I ain't scared of nobody. I would lay your ass out.
I don't think so.